Hi and welcome to this short video tutorial on how to send messages in your local network in Windows. Windows in prior versions had an internal messenger service called NetSend, but Microsoft discontinued it, I think, from Windows 7 onwards. So we have to use an additional tool called IP Messenger. You can find it on ipmsg.org. The link will also be in the video description. Once you open the website, choose your preferred installer and download it. This is the download link. Once the software is downloaded, just double-click it to install. Choose Run. You might want to change the settings or just leave them and click Start. Choose OK again and launch. We can close the help. And we can now right-click on the new icon that appeared in the taskbar and choose Settings. We're now in the IP Messenger settings, the basic settings, and we want to set a username for ourselves. I'm going to go with Tutorial and choose OK. Now I've got another machine here, which has also installed IP Messenger on the same network, and I'm going to try and send a message to it now. Now, if you want to send a message, just double-click on the icon of IP Messenger, and you'll get a list of all members on the same network with IP Messenger installed. You might also want to refresh the list. Now, highlight the user you want to send a message to. In my case, it's receiver, and I'm typing test. Just uncheck the check mark at seal for now and click send. In the background now, our other machine, receiver, just received a message and it's test what we just typed. So thank you very much for watching this short video tutorial. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments below.